Students, welcome back. Coming to the next topic in the wireless sensor networks is the evolving standards and other issues of wireless sensor network. So what are the evolving standards in the wireless sensor network, and what are the remaining issues that are present in the wireless sensor network? Let's see. The IEEE 802.15.4, it's a low rate wireless personal area network. So this configuration, this standard is a low rate wireless personal area network standard. So this is an evolving standard for the wireless sensor network. So whenever you asked about what is evolving standard of wireless sensor network, is the IEEE 802.15.4, so which is used for the low rate wireless personal area networks. It is intended to operate unlicensed frequency band. So what's the purpose of using this standard? It is intended to operate unlicensed frequency bands, and it also research a low data rate solutions with multi-year battery life and very low complexity. So this IEEE, that is the LRWPAN standard, is used to research a low data rate solutions with a multi-year battery life and very low complexity. And what are the applications of this evolving standard IEEE 802.15.4? It is used for the home automations and in remote controls. The low rate wireless personal area network is used in the home automations and remote controls. This standard defines the physical and the MAC layer specifications for sensors and other wireless personal area networks. So this IEEE 802.15.1, so this standard, that standard will defines the physical and the MAC layer specifications for sensors and also used for the other wireless personal area networks. So just remember that. So that's why I have repeated twice. The low power consumption is an important feature target by this standard. The main use of this standard is a low power consumption. This requires a reduced transmission rates, power efficient modulation techniques, and strict power management techniques such as sleep modes. The main use of this standard, and it also requires to reduce the transmission rate, power efficient modulation techniques, and strict power management techniques such as sleep modes. So this is about the evolution of evolving standards in the wireless sensor networks, that is the IEEE 802.15.4, which is a low rate wireless personal area network standard. And the remaining, the other issues are the energy efficient designs, synchronization, transport layer issues, security, and the real-time communications. Thank you.